Necrons.
I don't think it'll be Necrons.
That's why I put them last.
I would love for it to be Necrons.
No, they're fucking cheese. Don't ever invite them into
the fun. I'm sorry. You want fun? No fun. I don't like it. It's not what I want.
That's not cool, man. I want to
really
play
isn't.
As Necrons. Ow.
How am I am both Fuse and Blitz.
It's a hard knocks life, man.
Well, no, the thing is, on tabletop, they were cheese because they were the only faction that could repair their ships mid-fight. Like, oh, I'm going to just regenerate a hull point. Okay.
You
oh,
have
by the
fun.
Way.
Don't have fun. I don't like it.
Well, it's also the fact that their shitty little baby guns could, like, randomly destroy a battleship.
Oh, who cares about that?
It's a destroyer killing a battleship.
Who cares about that?
Okay, fine, but I want multiplayer. I want this to happen. Necrons cannot ally with anyone. You go it alone. Like, they enter the fleet fight, and, like, Chaos and the Imperium are just kind of like, you know, we got 10,000 years of shit hating on each other, but these guys have to die first.
Triple X. No, it's just double X set tripping. What the fuck? Oh, they got three guys on the same team. Tryhards. Holy fuck, though, actually. I'm going to die. My death approaches, man.
Raffle, get some saltines, get some soup, something. Just settle the stomach.
I don't know. All right, they're not top floor this side. Let me check. Oh, they're
I'm
here.
Gonna go check the garage.
I don't know where the other bomb is, though. They're trying to shoot me. Did we find the other bomb? Where's other BIM? The diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb.
Make your way to its location and defuse it. I want to believe that the game will allow you to shoot your own feet.
That'd be kind of cool, actually. It'd be dumb, but it'd be kind of cool.
It'd make people a little more careful with shotguns, huh?
Yeah, that's true.
I'll get this jump.
Alright, got that camera.
Teddy, your leg's off. No, it's not.
So we didn't find the other bomb?
It's not in the garage.
Yeah, I didn't see it. Oh, is our team already
Ash
getting
is
shot?
Going full retard.
Oh, there it is. Nice. Isn't that what Ash is supposed to do, though?
All right, camera destroyed.
Nice. Don't break hatch, let me fuse. Does he want to do that now, or is he slow as titty? Look at this guy. I'm coming, guys. Don't break it. I got the thing. Just wait. I'm coming. Just wait for me, guys.
He's working his way over here, isn't he?
My mom packed me a peanut butter sandwich. What the fuck? Some guy just killed someone with a breaching charge.
I appreciate that.
Wow, okay, is Dark Knight
cheating a little bit?
Like maybe, right? Fuck it. I killed an entry denial device. Oh, I got flashed and insta-killed.
Yeah, I threw one in and then you just kind of let down. I'm sitting there going, oh boy.
Well, I didn't see you throw one in.
Whoa, this guy was staring right at the flashbang when it went off.
Yeah, I know.
Huh.
Yeah, and he didn't get affected. I know. Okay.
Oh.
Do you think this guy might be a little questionable too? Yep. I think he might be a little interesting. It's all good. Like, our one guy was really fucking questionable. Oh, and he plays Jaeger, of course. Of course he does. Oh, man. I don't think Fuse realizes he's actually bad.
Doesn't.
We got Rook armor, by the way.
What a well
oh, that was you. Okay. I wouldn't be surprised if the one guy's cheating and just, you know, helping get
hold
the other
guys,
guy's level.
Hold on, guys, I'll carry
up.
You a little bit.
Yeah, wouldn't be surprised.
Wow, good job. Our guy shot me instead of the drone.
Oh, really?
10 and 10.
And that drone did not want to die, though. Whatever. Did we kill that drone or no? I have no idea. I don't trust Set Trippin to have killed it, so. Maybe we did, though. I'm gonna get the roof breaches. I can't from here, I have to go from the other staircase. It's frustrating. Oh, this guy's already pinged. Oh, they're coming strip club? Really? Nope. Oh, hey, look, their questionable guy is Glaz, and he was killing somebody there. Alright, well, I killed their buck. Okay, you want to pre-fire harder, brother? You saw that shit! I threw it!
I was watching my death replay. Eskimo.
Yeah, Eskimo's questionable as fuck.
Well, the thing,
he didn't hit me at all. What the fuck?
An entire round of bullets. It looked like a blood cloud was just hovering at the top of the stairs, and he only had half health.
Yeah. Well, we watched Eskimo be really questionable. Like, the thing is, with Glaz's rifle, you can't even say, like, you know, oh, one of the bullets hit you? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Either all of them did or none of them did. Like, oh well. Okay, I definitely report him though. He's questionable as fuck. Right? Exactly, Borrowed. Really, really weird. We need to locate a bomb.
It's not a strip club.
Okay. I'll go check upstairs again. Oh, yeah.
Basement, he says.
Nice. Oh, yeah, I just saw one. I saw that, yeah. I saw that exact same kill feed Borrowed. And, like, he didn't shoot me at all. But, yeah, he's kind of interesting guy. He's playing Schmoke again. For the Smig. Which everyone knows the Smig is actually shit now. But apparently this guy's aight with it.
No one saw that.
It's... Well, it's open. Let me know if we get a sighting with the drone.
Did our ass just shoot our own drone?
No, I don't think so, no. She's just randomly firing. She's fucking nuts.
Careful, they got a murder hole on the left.
Oh. Is that what that is?
Yeah. Oh, lost my drone.
there's somebody in bar. Where's the camera here? Do you remember?
No.
There it is, yeah.
Watching the steps, you want to... Oh, right.
I can't. I'm not Thermite. I don't think Thermite knows. Maybe he does. Okay, he knows. Alright, I'll send a drone down that one.
Good.
Alright, there's one. This room's clear, though. But it's, like, open to them. Do you know what I mean? I can't fuse through this force. Oh, hey, Eskimo killed our guy.
Yeah, there's two guys now that they're like watching the trap door.
Okay, well, apparently grenades don't go down anymore. What the fuck?
Castle door here.
Shot one of their guys, the Frost. Nice. I got an injure assist, so I hit somebody with my grenades. Which is good. And I got a kill assist, so. Sure. Just help me kill this, because it's gonna fuck us up, actually. Alright. Nice. We got one more, and it's Mr. Questionable. Nice, okay, we did get him. Wasn't too bad, yeah.
Well, no, he still fired at me before he even turned the corner on my screen. Like, I was taking bullets through the wall, and,
like this fucking guy just thinks he's good. So funny. Like, clearly he's in the shitty clan.
Oh, that's right. There's no point in reinforcing this wall.
Yeah. I'm just watching this because, like, it's so easy for a drone to see the objective even though they get disabled.
Are you seeing these two disruption areas next to one another?
No, I don't really care.
No, no, look.
Oh, yeah, so they can't jump in, I guess? I don't know. Alright, nice. All right. Oh shit, they already broke through. Wow. All right. Okay, yeah, they're at bomb B and there's no real good stopping them, so. Oh, now we get armor? Sure. How to get your entire team killed in 10 seconds. This is just such a shitty room to defend. When you have a shotgun. Jeez. I don't think they'll be coming from downstairs, but...
Okay, I think I'm gonna step out for the night after this.
Why, what happened?
I was using the, you know, the Capcan gun, the one I'm really good with. I lit up the shield man and his buddy with my entire clip, just blood everywhere, and he's only at less than a quarter. Yeah. And the shield man didn't even get hit.
Yeah.
So, again, if anyone from Ubisoft is watching this, please fix your game. Sorry, I was tripping over my own profanity there.
Uh-huh. Easy.
Fix it. You have the genesis of a great game. Fix it and make it great.
Yeah. They're just camping the window with Blitz, and I just throw C4 at them. I'm like, okay. Do you wanna? Man, wow, this community got, like, so shit overnight. Oh my god. So you're out?
No, I'll keep playing. I just don't play with these guys.
Do you want to do... Yeah, me neither. Do you want to do Terrasun or something?
Oh, God, no. Terrasun's boring.
Okay. I don't care. Whatever.
Plus, I don't have any of the... unless, do you have achievements you need to kill the things for to get the things? And...
Nah. I just got, like, 2 Terrasun victories, but I'll just, like, delete it because I don't really care. I never played Terrasun. Oh, actually, I do have... one of them's 6 terrorists on a single mission. It's pretty easy. That's 400 money is pretty fast. Alright.
Reloading Rainbow Six because it crashed.
Yes, very good. I like how it breaks. Game breaks like motherfucker.
I'd love to go back and play the old Rainbow Sixes. Except they turned off all the multiplayer support for those.
Yeah, they did that. RIP.
Yep. We have new game, it's better.
No, it's not.
Well, you can't go back to the old good ones. Why?
No! It's not that bad. Like, Siege is pretty good, man.
Yeah, but it's not Rainbow Six Vegas, too.
Yeah, Vegas is good. Gotta be said, it's pretty good.
Hell, I'd go even further back and play the 95 version.
Which was that?
Rainbow Six, then there was Raven Shield.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. I think the one I played the most was, not Raven Shield, it was... Lockdown, maybe? I don't know. I got it for console, whatever one that was. Actually, I've got 2 of them for console. But
the thing was, when I picked up Rainbow Six when I was a kid, I was too young to appreciate the subtle things. It was kind of like, all right, let's go in and shoot the terrorists.
Yeah.
I have to, like, save the hostages and plan things. Nope, just go in and shoot.
Yeah. Things happen.
Yeah, that's the thing, though, now it's kind of like, I would go back and do things differently if I replayed that game.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Ooh, airplane.
Oh, an warplane. No, who we got?
Wait a minute, Terrorist Hunt Classic.
What? No! No! No!
Hell?
Yeah.
Turn the menu, confirm.
No, you fuck!
What happened?
It's all good. I just want to get 200 free points.
Oh,
that's okay.
I thought I had misclicked instead of going to multiplayer. I don't.
Oh, that's right.
On.
Yeah, it'd be nice if I had a storyline. Yeah. Like, even the most basic shooters normally have a storyline. It's not good normally, but the old Rainbow Six games used to have one that were pretty fun actually because they had fun characters. You know. But
damn it, Ding.
Got an invite for me.
Did you get the thing?
No, I haven't got a new invite from you, no. Yeah, so true, Origami. So true. It's actually a money thing, though. Because, like, Blizzard, they'd at least be paid a monthly fee. Ubisoft is like, they don't get anything out of an older title. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, go ahead and do that.
Multiplayer casual. So, how soon until Overwatch?
I don't know. I forget when it comes out, actually. Sometime this month, I think. It comes out sometime
right,
in
May. Here's the question.
May.
Is that Triven or Chivien?
I didn't see it.
Oh, wow. Good. I was given all of a millisecond to choose what I'm going to be, and it turned out to be a recruit.
Oh. I think good. The game had already started and we joined. That's Triven, by the way. What are you saying, Dark Souls 1? That game's not old, though. And they use the same servers as the other games. And they don't actually need to, like, swap a lot of information. And actually, that's not true, because Dark Souls 1 servers went down because they're using games for Windows Live. So, I think they use Steam now, actually.
It was never as bad as GameSpy, but it was pretty close.
What last situation? You need to protect the
hostage, secure the room. Yep, fortify this room, recruit.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Bro, it felt... You fucking what, mate? What? What goddamn scrub-a-dib. Alright, well, we're locked in. Alright, that's fine. Oh, yeah, I don't have any special abilities because I'm a recrat. It's not good.
We're completely locked in?
No, we can go out this side.
I was gonna say, I'll break some walls down if I have to.
Let's do it, man. Oh my god, just so much barbed wire in here.
Oh, do I only get one reinforcement?
Yeah, recruits only get one.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep. Oh.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Yeah, recruits aren't very good.
Later, losers!
Alright, I'm top floor for no reason. I'm gonna go on my camera. Coming in at bakery. Oh, they just shot me in alley. Park alley.
Good thing is, my default is set to the Russians.
Yeah, I think
so. I get C4 and my awesome gun.
No, I got shit stuff because I'm playing as not Bandit. A fat captain killed old black 1223.
Okay. Racism. Oh, good. Naked Snakes just destroyed his own barricade. Good.
Well, I mean, he can replace it then, right?
I know, but I had a great spot to camp.
Oh, yeah.
And
you know what I hate about playing recruit? You always have an iron sight.
Well, you're not allowed to have quality gear. You're a recruit.
Right.
You just joined. You're not a person.
That shit's so annoying, though. Apparently someone came in second floor, but... What the fuck?! Oh, it was Twitch, like, camping and being funny. I was like, why is someone just randomly AFK here? I found Twitch.
And now, was I shot by Ash or the other one? Ash, good. In the kitchen.
Holy shit, naked snake. This guy's a winner. Okay.
You eliminated the op 4.
Oh, not like this.
Hey, you want to actually play a character? No, not really. Well, okay. I'll do it. Only because you asked me to.
Seriously, though, why can't we take the marksman rifle with anybody else? No, you're not allowed to have DMRs.
You want to have fun, comrade? I think not. Well, shit, that was fast. Let me tab back in while someone else does all the work. Oh, it's Naked Snake. That's pretty cool how pretty much everyone on our team got a kill last round.
Except for me, I got 2.
No. But seriously, that's pretty cool.
Careful now. We got a champion here.
Oh, hello, Castle.
Don't shoot me! I'm coming in! Oh, nice. Found some things. We got a rook and a frost. No, damn you, rook! One job! Yeah, the fact you... I don't know. Why doesn't the recruit have the ability to get a nice-looking scope? Is something so wrong about that?
Yes. I was going to say, because the parent company is cheap, but then I realized, no, that's a government agency. They're not going to be on the cheap when they could, you know, just...
I have no idea where that guy was. Everyone just started shooting at him. Killed the camera, anyway. Well, there was a guy down here. Well, that sounded nasty. Where even was this guy? Where's he hiding now?
Shit, I've been spotted.
I have no idea where this guy went. I guess he just ran all the way upstairs. It's not good. Yo, Zelfus, right here!
What?
I'm picking him for you. It's a rook. He's trying to kill me. I'm a drone. He's chasing my drone. Get him! Oh, he's right there.
Where?
Oh, I thought you were a second floor. Fuck. Never mind.
No.
Cool. That's just what it looked like to me.
Well done.
Well, it looks like their rook just murdered our guy.
Well, murdered him too, so...
Nice.
Oh, you're getting shot at.
No, I just killed somebody.
Oh,
shit.
There's 2 of them in the main hall. Yep. Castle just sitting there. Getting shit.
Yeah, he'll do that. They had one of them camp in the room. They got a murder hole somewhere. I couldn't see it, though.
Be careful. He's coming at you from the hallway.
Is he still?
Well, he was before I died.
Yeah, he's not anymore. That would be risky. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I know. I was talking about this thing. Oh. I don't feel good about going in this way. Man can hope. Oh, I saw him. Only, there's no chance in hell, though.
For a nanosecond before you got popped.
Yeah, right? Like, apparently he had, like, way more vision of me than I had of him. Which, okay. That's not how latency works. Because he wasn't moving, so I should have more than him. But anyway. That'd be hilarious, bro.
You're gonna use shield.
Because you gotta remember, you don't have any of the abilities, so like that's not actually as OP. You know what I mean? This is actually one of those maps where the shotgun's not very good. But we got lucky and didn't get the one room where it's like the worst thing in the world to have. Okay, okay, my game's bugged. Excellent.
Oh?
Yeah. I couldn't control the way I was walking, I was just randomly spazzing around, but it's fixed now. I heard a drone, I don't know.
Oh, there's two drones here.
Okay, I'm gonna go reinforce the- oh fuck, we got a rook, really?
Apparently.
Nobody tells
me. I had no idea.
Hey, I'm going upstairs for the roof breaches, though.
Yeah, so they're coming in from the back. Yeah, park alley's gone.
Okay. I heard something. Was that over by you, Zelfus?
Oh yeah, the window up here broke.
Yeah, I thought I heard some. Glass being cheeky.
One's got a glass.
Oh shit, they got a drone, hey? It's gonna find you in a sec. Yeah, just found you. Nice, run. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think that's fair, Borg. Honest, like, I don't see that being too strong. Right.
So the question is, while glass has me covered here, what's going on?
You're fine. Don't worry about it, you big baby. Okay, we got one of them, which is nice.
Yes, because no one will notice this giant gray pad on the floor.
Not really about them noticing. Oh, that was you running around, you fuck. I got spooked.
Cocktail lounge is out. Oh!
Yeah. Oh, just glass. It's probably outside still, so.
Mm-hmm. And now we sit around and do nothing for a minute 30.
Somebody saw it. Oh. Well, there you go. Somebody did find him. Oh! Okay, glass. What? That's exactly what I was thinking. Oh. The best plays by the best players. Do I blitz this round? Oh, no, I don't. Oh, I think I thermite, though. We don't have one anymore. Okay, no, we do. Maybe I fuse.
I always kind of wondered why the Russians don't have a gun on their shield.
That'd be cool, yeah.
You know how, like, SWAT have the shields that have a little nook for the gun?
Okay, so imagine a shield operator. Napalm shield. You just, like, press
it. It fires outward just, like, blitz.
Yeah, yeah, it would just be like a dragon's breath. Just coat the room and shit.
Oh, I can see some hostages getting roasted with that one.
You know what? Even if it wasn't a shield operator, I think that would be a good item to have in this game, like something that would give you another way to deal with shields.
Modern armies are banned from using incendiary weapons against civilian targets or military targets.
Aren't we also not supposed to use chemical warfare?
Yeah, but apparently flamethrowers look really worse on TV.
I'm just saying. I don't see how smoke's any different. Oh. Oh my god, Tribin.
No.
You cheating whore. No. Oh, okay. Oh, I was gonna say.
Cheating bastard.
Wanna go top floor with me? Oh fucking shit, dude, that DMR. Shh. I didn't want to sleep tonight. It's fine.
Just hold it next to your ear. Bah. You're fine.
Okay. Well, we already know about shield gun, man. Who's the other one? I'm gonna drone it. Hang on. Should be safe up here. Oh, interesting. Oh, interesting. No fucking way. You'll never guess where somebody is.
Where?
Are you coming in?
Nope. I'm over towards you now, yeah?
Okay.
Alright, I'm by you, what?
No, no, come in, though.
I drop down?
Oh, he saw me. Alright, never mind. There's a really cheeky fucking Jaeger.
Want me to throw my drone in and zap him?
Sure, if you want. Go into the piano room, I think it is, or it's the balcony room, one of the two. You'll see it, though.
He's not in the cigars, he's not behind the counter.
See him?
Oh.
You see him?
No, but I see the...
The shield?
Behind. Yeah, the shield.
Yeah. Yeah, he's right behind the shield, yeah.
Not anymore.
Oh, shit.
Not behind the piano. Not by the chairs. It's not behind the liquor cabinet. Where are you?
That's where he was.
Oh, I can destroy deployables. Yeah, that's excellent. Alright, he's not in the room I just cleared, so...
Yeah. Alright. Fine with me.
On the way to the staircase.
Our team's getting a little shit on.
A little, yeah.
Only a little, though.
Oh, we won't be getting in this way.
No.
Castle wall. Back up, little drone.
Oh, okay. He's in this room, apparently.
Abandoned game?
No, it's their Jaeger is just running around one-shotting everybody on our team. Okay, I mean, his kill on me... No, it wasn't legit. Okay, never mind. Wasn't even close. Oh, I'm glad we're getting deployable sticky cameras, though. That's fine. Oh, man, if he had killed you, too, I would have called some serious horseshit. He almost did.
I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with 16 health, but.
Nah, breach in and just fuck the room up, dude.
Doesn't matter. I can't get in there because, again, he's got the reinforcements on the walls.
Yeah,
and
you can breach castle walls, dude.
I'm dead anyway. So, no.
Right there.
Go, we'll just walk through here, yes?
Sure, yeah, you can do that too.
Yeah.
I could not see him at all. I feel like you should have been able to see him from the first thing. Oh no, I guess he was moving. Wow.
Hmm.
Deployable sticky cameras are necessary though. Gonna be OP probably, but necessary.
Well. Let's see how Luna does this time.
Man, I think I'm almost done. Fucking just get so sick.
You need to protect the hostage, secure the room. Oh, it's this room. Hmm.
Oh, yeah. This room's pretty legit. It's really hard to stop them from murdering you with glass, but... Yeah, Captain Murderhole. Yeah, Buck and the new guy are going to be amazing together. Oh, come on, just let me plant it somewhere here. Game's trolling me. There we go. Capcan, we don't want to be here, bro. I guess we do. All right. Blackbeard. Yeah.
Any idea where they are on the cameras?
Sure, I can do that. I'm in a real bad spot though, just because Capcan's locked me in and I can't get out because I know they've got glass covering the roof. They've got the externals. We got a drone coming in towards Tribin, but no people. They just broke glass.
Glass just broke.
Yeah, they're top right now. Luna fall again, eh?
Oh, yeah. I want to see this, though. I want to know how he saw me, despite me not being able to see the roof.
At least he didn't kill you with a headshot, like last time.
Yep, that's... I can't see the roof, but he can see into my room.
Yeah.
What?
I know.
Yeah, like, on his screen, my legs were visible, right. And I'm going, no.
I wonder if I can... Right, she was, like, right there. Oh, I almost made it out. Alright, well, we're fucked. There's just nothing you can do. Like, that room, it's either... Yeah. I feel sorry for Bandit there. He threw a good nitro, just got stuck on something shouldn't have got stuck on. They have hostage.
Mm-hmm.
It hasn't told us, but guaranteed they do.
Oh, there's... Really?
Oh shit! That's funny.
I think he just hit the hostage, actually.
Yeah, he did. Naked Snake with the clutch.
Now here's where Raffle's bear trap happens.
No, they're all in the hostage room. So, nobody's gonna get... I'm gonna be surprised last guy's outside.
It's glass, probably.
Yeah, actually, it is, definitely.
I heard a footfall. Somebody dropped it down.
Yeah. Problem is, if he grabs the hostage and jumps out the window, we don't know until he jumps out the window and then we lose. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Down to 15 back. What the fuck? Why didn't he just go out the window? Wow. Like, fuck. I don't know why he didn't do that. The window is just so OP with hostage. There's nothing the attacker can do. Or, like, the defender can do. Well, I'm gonna save my points, though, for sticky cameras. Because, come on. It's pretty broken. It's pretty cool. Anyway, sorry. I'm getting real sick, guys. I gotta start going to bed.
I closed the game down. I was like, nope, no more of this.
Yeah, take it easy, everyone.
Feel better, man.